Going back to school or daycare can be stressful and challenging for some children. Their sleep can be affected by these changes. They may be anxious, worried, overwhelmed, or overtired, which can lead to long nights with no sleep. Be patient with this transition. It takes time. Reassure them that you are there for them and that they are okay. Spend that extra minute giving that final hug before lights out if needed, and remember to be consistent.